In a folder of old clippings, I found a photograph of me as a young painter with a palette on my arm. The long black hair, the satisfied stare, matched the great Velázquez I painted on my shirt. Behind me a huge easel made of 2x4s, and a painting on the canvas, Carpinteria Bluffs. It's about soul, it's about freedom, it's about love for a sacred land. It's about soul, it's about freedom, it's about love for a sacred land. I look like Che Guevara, or maybe Jesus Christ, and the easel in that context could be a gallows or a cross. Some thought I would be a martyr to a hopeless cause, because I gave my heart in the face of certain loss. But those clippings tell the story. Bulldozers never came, and the bluffs will live forever, and forever will remain a source of inspiration. 'Cause it's about soul, it's about freedom, it's about love for a sacred land. It's about soul, it's about freedom, it's about love for a sacred land. It's about soul, yes, it's about freedom, it's about love for a sacred land. And that's what it's all about.